I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's go outside. For that, we'll use our Harris River camera, and you can see we've got hazy sunshine out there. That's been the case pretty much for the last few days. That'll be the case again today. In the afternoon, we'll start seeing those puffy white clouds developing, indication that we are starting to get some of that daytime heating. Let me show you your exact cast headlines, because not a whole lot's going to change. It's going to be hot and humid. Look for that isolated afternoon shower or thunderstorm. And then later on in the week, as we approach the weekend, we are looking at slightly better rain chances as we get a little feature moving through the pattern, a couple of upper-level impulses that'll serve as a better mechanism to get some showers and thunderstorms firing off. Yesterday, 95 was the high. The average is 91. The record is 100, proving that, yes, we can get pretty hot around here with that 95. I think we'll stop right there. That is plenty warm enough. And as you take a look at the temperatures from the rest of the area, everyone was in the 90s. We hit a 90 degrees in Houma. We hit 91 in Boothville. We hit 97 degrees right around Hammond. So it was a warm day. Reason being, look at a big area of high pressure in place, big old ridge, everything moving up and over and around it. You can see some showers and storms moving across the Great Lakes region. But in the middle part of the map, it's been rather warm. You get that sinking air. It compresses as it does so. That generates more heat, and that makes its way down to the surface, and that'll be the case again today. Your forecast model at 1 o'clock this afternoon. Notice we are seeing some spotty showers. Looks like by 5 o'clock on the North Shore and extending across into the southern Mississippi area, you can see that we are seeing a couple of bullseyes. So maybe that's where we're going to find the most of the isolated showers and storms on the North Shore and across southern Mississippi. By 11 o'clock this evening, this model is saying maybe we're going to get maybe a spotty shower along the coast. By 7 o'clock tomorrow morning, pretty much the same deal. 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon, back to that 20% chance of rain. And by 11 o'clock tomorrow evening, we'll start to clear out. So not a whole lot of change. We'll continue with this pattern. Temperatures today, they're going to be in the 90s. We'll call it lower 90s. Places like Houma, maybe Lafitte, will be hanging around the lower 90s, upper 90s for places on the North Shore like Hammond and Cummington. Again, we are going to see a few isolated showers and storms, not anticipating any severe weather, but you'll probably hear a rumble of thunder if you get one of those pop-up showers near you. Overnight temperatures, lower 70s, lower 80s. It'll be mild. It'll be muggy. That stray shower, that'll be mainly along the coast if that develops. And your 7-day exact cast is showing temperatures will stay right around that mid-90 range. Tomorrow, of course, is July 4th. You can fire up that barbecue pit, not worrying about too much rain because rain chances are only 20%. And then slightly better rain chances as we head into the weekend, and your afternoon temperatures will respond by dropping down ever so slightly into the lower 90s. I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.